song is called Gunmetal Eyes.
His mama was a Cherokee princess, or so it was said. And his daddy was a Seminole rebel with a price on his head. And the other kids teased him, but I never did see him to cry. And there was some kind of righteous in the steel of his gunmetal eyes. Run with the wolf, fly like the dove, mother below, father above, weep with the earth, sing to the sky, in the steel of your gunmetal eyes. Well, he grew up in the washes and the rushes and the rain and the wind, and the creatures of the forest and field were his only real friends. And the lily of the valley and the nettle of the plains taught him well. And the new moon shone on him as he wandered through the gully and the dell. Run with the wolf, fly like the dove, mother below, father above, weep with the earth, sing to the sky, in the steel of your gunmetal eyes. It's one misty morning when he heard the big bulldozers groan, and the chainsaws and the felling of trees and the breaking of stone. And the boss man knew better, but he had an empire to raise. And one lone man before him with a rifle and doom on his face. Run with the wolf, fly like the dove, mother below, father above, weep with the earth, sing to the sky, in the steel of your gunmetal eyes. Get on home, cried the owner, 'cause I hold the deed to this land. And I ain't got no time to be fooling with no wild Injun man. And he gathered his strong boys around him and he called his police. But there was no looking back for the son of a Seminole chief. Run with the wolf, fly like the dove, mother below, father above, weep with the earth, sing to the sky, in the steel of your gunmetal eyes. Some say he raged like an angel and he chased him away. But the green hill stands silent and nobody goes there no more. Just the ghosts and the memories and the shadows of the dark forest floor. Run with the wolf, fly like the dove. Mother below, father above. Wave with the earth, sing to the sky. In the steel of your gunmetal eyes. Hey, in the steel of your gunmetal eyes.
Thank you all so much. Thanks, Kate, for requesting that.